month, and we're in our virtual worship service. It's a privilege to be here today in Sion to worship Him, the King. Again, please get yourself situated, relax, and we're going to get started in a few seconds. Just before we start today,